Today, I'm gonna tell you the story about two creatures from a strange planet lost in the darkness of space. They were pit boy aliens and they wanted to have some fun. But I advise you, you're not going to like this story.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, bum, 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 bum. Don't have nobody to call my own. Bum, 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 bum. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Mr. Sandman.
Yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
Someone to hold.
Would be so peachy before we're too old. Turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring us. Please, 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 Mr. Sandman, bring us a dream.
And here, the story finishes, together for all the people of Earth.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.